Away from the south-south, but we're staying on agriculture as the Benue State government has commenced the official sales and distribution of fertilizer for 2021 wet season at the cost of 5,000 naira per bag of NPK. Governor Samuel Otom, at the flag of ceremony in Makurdi, disclosed that the state has procured 141 trucks and an equivalent of 4,230 metric tons of fertilizers for distribution to the 23 local councils of the state. Maiwa Okuato reports.
Agriculture contributes to a significant part of the country's GDP. It is a key activity of Nigeria's economy after oil. Agricultural activities also provide livelihoods for many Nigerians, whereas the wealth generated by oil reaches a restricted share of the people. Despite being the food basket of the nation, Benue State has been faced with factors that have brought down food production in the state. This has also driven farmers from homes and farmlands to internally displaced persons camp across the state.
The federal government must facilitate the return of these IDPs to their ancestral home by completing and ending the militia herdsmen attack. If the federal government have demonstrated capacity and can arrest Nnamdi Kanu, they should also exhibit the same zeal and will and decision to arrest these Fulani herdsmen.
To boost food production, the state government commenced the official sale and distribution of fertilizer for the 2021 wet season.
The Benue State Executive Council has given approval to the Ministry of Agriculture and Natural Resources to engage vendors to supply a total of 141 trailer trucks, an equivalent of 4,230 metric tons of granulated inorganic fertilizer.
Farmers were advised to properly utilize the fertilizers to help the state regain its status as the food basket of the nation.
That is what we are known for. We are farmers, and fertilizer is the only answer to our yields. Before, we used to think that things like, for instance, watermelon is only found in the north. But today, if we go around Benue State and buy watermelon that is produced in Benue State, to the best of my knowledge, is the best one anywhere in the world.
Other projects keyed into by the state government were also highlighted, which are expected to impact positively on the lives of farmers in rural communities.
The Benue I5DCD project has been judged one of the best in the country, and I'm happy to announce that the IFAD has extended additional funding for this project up to 2025.
Benue residents were urged to key into agriculture sector as there are opportunities present to boost the state's economy. Maiwa Okuato, TVC News, Makurdi.